Welcome to the Silly Science with Simon magic show.
It's not really magic, just science.
Now for my first and only trick, I'm gonna need a volunteer. Someone a little bit silly, who'd be really easy to trick. Yes, you there. What's your name? Simon.
What?
That's my name too. Can you help me with this?
Sure, what do you need me to do?
I'm glad that you asked. I've got three ordinary cups, and I'm gonna add some water to this middle cup. Now I need you to watch the cup that's got the water in it. You watching as well? Okay, now I need you to tell me which cup has the water in it. It's in the middle cup. You think it's in the middle cup? Okay. It's in the right cup. You've changed your mind. It's in the right cup. Don't be alarmed, because the water has in fact completely disappeared. What's the secret to this trick? Did I just use some movie magic? No, that's really not my style. Hey, do you still need me? Maybe a bit later. Ready to find out how we did it? Then let's get science. Before that silly Simon came along, I added a chemical to the middle cup. It's known as sodium polyacrylate, and it's really good at absorbing water. It can absorb up to 300 times its weight in tap water, and up to 800 times its weight in pure water. Check this out. You're probably wondering where you can get it. It's actually found in a common household item. I've got some, and I put them right here. Because the sodium polyacrylate is super absorbent, it's used in nappies to soak up a baby's wee. To get it out of the nappy, carefully rip the nappy open, and then add this to a Ziploc bag. Once it's in the bag, give it a good shake. You can see it collecting at the bottom of the bag. Once you've collected enough to fill 2 teaspoons, you can perform the trick that we saw at the start of this episode. Do some experiments to see just how much water it can absorb. So how does it work? Well, sodium polyacrylate is a polymer, which means it's made up of a long chain of identical molecules all joined together. It's kind of like a whole heap of chisels joined together on a piece of string. When added to the water, this polymer expands and absorbs the water through the process of osmosis, which we learned about in the last episode. It basically acts like a giant sponge. Adding salt to the sodium polyacrylate that has absorbed a heap of water will make some of that water come out of the polymer and turn the whole thing into a sludge. Thank you for watching this episode of Silly Science with Simon. Before you go, I've got one more trick to show you, and I'm gonna need my volunteer back. What I'm gonna do is add some water to this empty cup. Then I'm gonna put a bit of card over the top and hold it over my volunteer's head. Then all I'm gonna do is get rid of that card. We'll see you next time on Silly Science with Simon.